I'm in Cancun, Mexico, and every time I try to go to yahoo.com, it takes me to Spanish Yahoo. So if you want to use the English version of Yahoo, just type us.yahoo.com, like that. And then once you press that, it'll take you to the English version of Yahoo with English United States news. But if you want to be just using regular Spanish Yahoo news, then just go yahoo.com. So that's my workaround.